sile ndaba mfethu into mfethu almost mfethu eshaya abantu abaningi mfethu lento futhi ayikhethi mfethu ishayo phezulu ishayo phansi ishayo strong izokuthi uyaziwa ukuthi strong kangakanani kodwa mfethu yabo lento mfethu ukuthi uthi uthembe umuntu
yes
then after that bese kuba uyena okugilayo
yabona
mfethu lolo
inkosi yami
ngoba ukuthemba mfethu akusikona imfihlo kuphela
okay
kodwa ukuthemba ukuthi ngiyathemba lo muntu ukuthi uzoma nami uyayibona lolo
ukuthi
kunabantu ukuthi ebesithemba ukuthi bazoma nathi
yes
noma kuthiwa umzima mingakanani
okay
kodwa mekufika isikhathi sobunzima sakwama storm
okay
labo bantu ibona bokuqala mpethu ababaleka abahlehlayo
eyi
uyabona mpethu kuye kusondela umuntu mpethu obakade ungamlindele thanga sondela
okay
uyabona
okay
uthola ukuthi lelo themba awusakwazi ukuthatha lelo themba lelo muntu akunika lona kunamathemba mpethu esingakwazi ukwathatha kubantu
okay
abazosinika amathemba
okay.
ngenxa ukuthi kuhlehle abantu ekade bevele beyithemba lethu
okay
uyayibona lona
ngikuzwa kahle kakhulu
uthola ukuthi lo muntu mpethu uselethe ithemba kumina kodwa ngisakwazi ukulithatha
angikhona ukulithatha
angikhona mpethu ukulithatha mpethu ithemba angisaduduzeki mpethu angisakwazi mpethu ukuthi number 1 ngithembe understand lona kunomunye umuntu namhlanje uthi how can I trust again
okay
kunamathemba a right mpethu nabantu aba right mpethu abantu bezosinika amathemba aba right mpethu aba right 100% right mpethu 100% right
okay
kodwa uthola ukuthi asikwazi ukuthatha ithemba because of bafike ngesikhathi esibi la kukhona khona vele silahle khona ithemba labantu ade besinika ithemba mfowethu lokuthi bebesithembisile ukuthi bazoma nathi uyabona ukuthi kunomuntu mfowethu ozama ukuzokutakula mfowethu kwimeko kuyona uthola ukuthi awukwazi ukulithatha lolo sizo ngoba ubona ukuthi uzokushiya futhi naye endleleni yes mfowethu ayibona lona but ke namhlanje ngizokhuluma mfowethu ngokuthi mfowethu akekho mfowethu umuntu orong
hey mfundisi
angiphinde
mfowethu
akekho umuntu orong mfowethu You know what mfethu ukuthi empilweni sithi sibeke amathemba ethu kubantu abarong.
Okay.
I understand. But akekho mfethu umuntu orong mfethu.
Akekho umuntu orong.
Hayi akekho mfethu ngangayikhuluma mfethu lento ngilala. Ngathi mfethu akekho mfethu umuntu orong mfethu. Uyabona? So uyabona mfethu umuntu mfethu ufana nesimo sezulu. That is why kuthi umuntu incwadi engafundeki. Njoba kuthi incwadi engafundeki umuntu okusho ukuthi awukwazi ukumdescribe umuntu ukuthi urong.
Hayi Nkosi yami.
Awukwazi mfethu ukusho ukuthi hayi khala umuntu urong. Ngoba abadala nesisho mpethu kulekthiwa umuntu incwadi engafundeki uyayibona lona so angikwazi ke bethu ukudescribe umuntu ukuthi urong ngoba mpethu ngeke ngasho ngelilanga sixoxa la nyambose bethu one of the motivation ukuthi mpethu kungenzeka mpethu ngigile umuntu ngala noma ugile usipho ngala kanti usipho uyanconywa ngale uright kwenye isayithi usipho urong ngala khona i right khona umuntu mpethu ufana nesimo sezulu umuntu bethu isimo sezulu singaqeda ngeML okuthi iML okuphelile ngathi Kodwa manje kuthiwa efall crust libalele mfowethu. Yabona efall crust liveli ilanga li right. Emelo mfethu ilanga mfethu libhubhisa abantu. Uyabona mfethu umuntu mfethu ufana nesimo sezulu mfethu umuntu. Ukhona la e right ngakhona. Ukhona la e wrong ngakhona. Angazi noma iyazwakala lento mfethu. Isimo sezulu bekwethiwa kuya ngeclimate change ukuthi injani. Uyabona lo. I understand. Ingakho ekuthiwa asibheke nendlela esenza ngayo ne ndesizibasa nama chemicals osenzayo ngoba shintsha imvelo uyibona lo so kiyenzeka kwesinye isikhathi uthola ukuthi isimo sezulu mfethu simelene ne pollution yangala eML understand kuyenzeka uthola ukuthi mfethu kufika umuntu kumina mfethu kanti impilo yethu ayifani uyabona impilo yethu ingafani mfethu
ayifani impilo yethu
nansi problem ekhona abantu abarong impethu empilweni yethu ukuthi sihlangana nabo kanti impilo zethu azifani Hayi ngobe wrong mfethu impilo yethu engafani mfethu you know what iphuthe esilenzayo mfethu kubantu sihlangana nabantu noma mesihlangana nabantu sihlangana ngethemba mfethu ngithi rafu ngiyovala ufa khona rafu mfethu ngiyoma nawe mfethu asikakazani kodwa sendikhuluma into enkulu
yebo
kudike ngathi sigake sazane before sikhuluma amathemba you know what mfethu ukuthi impilo mfethu iwuhambo
47
Mesikhuluma ngohambo mbethu kuyakhathalwa endleleni.
Hayi kuyakhathalwa endleleni
mfundisi. Ubuye mpethu ake kumuntu ongakhathala endleleni. Understand unimobeka ithemba kumuntu. Uzokhathala endleleni. Sometimes isoba zonke abantu esabeka amathemba kubona. Kanti hayi ngoba kukuthi abathembekani. Bakhathala endleleni mfowethu. Kunabantu abakhathalayo endleleni. Hayi ngoba bengathembekile. Kodwa bakhathalile endleleni.
Ukhathala mfundisi athe.
Injalo nje mfowethu. Bakha thalile indlela hayi ngoba engathembekile ngizothi but before ubeka ithemba kumuntu ake siqale nabantu ukuqala ngenze kube icollege yami emsebenzini ake siphile but nabantu mfethu before sibeka ithemba kumbona ake sibone impilo yethu ukuthi iya correspond yini ake sibone impilo yethu ukuthi iyafana yini mfethu ake sibone impilo yethu ukuthi iya blend yini mfethu you know what but ukuthi umuntu mfethu udalwe umuntu mfethu wane umuntu amaphathi womuntu mfethu amehlo wonke aqondile amehlo
Okay.
Ikhala mpethu imbobo zekhala ziqondile mpethu. Umlomo mpethu uqondile mpethu. Imbobo zamadlebe mpethu ibhekele enye indlebe, enye indlebe ibhekele. Izandla mpethu ziqondile mpethu. Kodwa inyawo mpethu zigwembile. Kodwa inyawo bezohamba ihamba iqonde mpethu. Kodwa zigwembile. Kodwa ihamba iqonde. Lapho ngizwe mpethu, ngizwe mpethu lapho. Ngikade ngizwe mpethu. Inyawo mpethu zigwembile. Kodwa mayihamba ihamba iqonde. Amehlaqondile amehlaqondile kodwa amebuka abuka tjeke mfethu kunaba abantu abasibuka ngamehlaqondile kodwa basibuka ngendlela errong hayi mfethu angiphinde mfethu inyawo ziqondile inyawo mfethu zigwembile kodwa mezingumuntu seyihamsana siyamsana ziqonde mfethu you know what mfethu ukuthi inyawo zino left no right okusho ukuthi into engafani mfethu le nabantu mfethu esihlangana nabo kufanele sihlangane nomuntu abo left abo right you understand Okay. You know what God uyinye into mfethu engiyithanda ngeenyawo mfethu ukuthi inyawo noma zigwembile kodwa sigweba bese siyabhekana
uthi uthini mfundisi
angiphinde lento engisho mfethu iinyawo mfethu siyabhekana mengithatha right no right uyaphambana
okay uyapha ay
mengithatha mfethu right no right futhi ngithi ngiyawugqoka uzophambana ubhekele nomunye ubhekele Uyayibona lotho ngifuna ukuthi umlalele ukhangiswe mfethu kodwa into enza ukuthi iinyawo mfethu zigcine bese sizitsheka ukuze mesikhulwa ngabantu bekuthiwa umuntu u disable noma ulimalile uma iinyawo zingalingani abo size mfethu osize beinyawo bengalingani mfethu
mfundisi athe
umuntu uhamba kanzima umuntu uyaxhuka you know what bethu ukuthi impilo bethu idinga bethu ukuthi before sibeka amathemba kubantu akulingani osize bempilo yethu sibeka kubantu ithemba bethu kanti osize beimpilo zethu abalingani
singani
wemfethu ithemba mfethu mesikhuluma ngethemba mfethu suka sikhuluma mfethu ngeguarantee yempilo ingakho mfethu ithemba kuthiwa liphelelwa
iguarantee
that is why two isi umuntu othembela kuNkulunkulu noma nothemba lakhe linguJehova lithi uqale kusi umuntu othembela kumuntu mfethu ngoba ithemba mfethu liyigarantee mfethu lokuthi usangaya phambili usangaphila noma ukhathala endleleni kodwa usangaphila that is why ithemba mfethu silinika uNkulunkulu you know what bethu ungalinge mfethu uthathe ithemba lakho libeke kumuntu kanti umuntu alikho ithemba lakhe lalikhona angiphinda le ukuze sithemba abantu mfethu sibathemba ngenxa engathi bethu singake sibe noNkulunkulu mesoba nethemba mlalele ekhaya ke ngiphinda ake sibe ngathi singaba noNkulunkulu mesibe nethemba uNkulunkulu abekhona empilweni zethu aphile kithi ngoba kuthi ubusisi umuntu othembela kuNkulunkulu nothemba lakhe kuJehova mlaleli balaleli ake sibe noNkulunkulu ekuseni nje mfowethu ukuze sibe nethemba mfowethu ngoba ithemba liyigarantee yempilo mfowethu exactly mfowethu ithemba liyigarantee yempilo mfowethu ake sibe noNkulunkulu mfowethu ake singabi noSathane Kodwa ke sibe noNkulunkulu mfethu ngoba uSathane mfethu akanayo iguarantee ewuyena qobo lakhe
Ayi Nkosi yami futhi
sathi Uyabona ithemba bethu lidinga into egarantiwe mfethu
All right
Ukuze likwazi ukunambathela
Uthini mfundisi
Udinga abantu bethu sikathembi bona
Okay
Kodwa sithemba uNkulunkulu ngabantu
Asithemba uNkulunkulu
Ake sithemba uNkulunkulu ngabantu mfethu
Okay
Ake sithathe leli thuba bethu lokuthi mesithembisa abantu
Okay
Ake sithemba uNkulunkulu ngabantu mkhulu ngabantu esibathembisa izinto Ingakho belikuyingozi ukuthembisa ungafesi
Okay
Ingakho uNkulunkulu ethi thembisa kodwa. Be careful. Uyabona uya uNkulunkulu methi thembisa. Ukunika lento ethiwa be careful akakutshethe uzokwenza kodwa uthi qaphela. Ukuba ungafesi. Qaphela ukuba ufese mfowethu. Uyabona mfethu ukuthi uma uthembisile wangafeza. Uyoyiqhatha noNkulunkulu nabantu engathi bathakathwa. Kanti abathakathwanga. Ingekho ukuthi bathembisa abantu. Bangafesa. Uma umuntu ethi gcina imfihlo yakhe wamthembisa ukuthi uzoyigcina. Make sure ukuthi uyafesa. Noma eseyisitha sakho. Noma ungasamfuni. Noma engasakufuni. Noma esekudistroya. Kodwa ke uzenzele wena nje ukuthi wathembisa.